Two Against Five, and today I'm gonna clean this thing out. The last time I cleaned it out was when I did a time lapse on this channel. As a mom of five, it's really hard to get everything done that I need to get done in the time that I need to get it done. So some things just go undone. But today I'm gonna do this. I'm also going to tackle my pantry. That's gonna be a different time lapse video. So yeah, I'm scared to even look at my refrigerator right now. So let's go clean this. I'm gonna do a time lapse. I hope you guys enjoy these. If you do enjoy these, let me know down below. I did a time lapse of cleaning my kitchen, which was a disaster. So anyway, I'm gonna go and clean this thing. Oh, I'm so scared. I got it all done. I had more garbage in here than I have good stuff. I'm missing some creamer. Oh, I see it. Okay. Anyway, so that is it. I have cleaned my refrigerator, and it's deep cleaned too. I'm telling you guys, it is deep cleaned. It's organized. It's nice. It is nice, and you can actually see through the glass. That's how it's supposed to be. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.